have a couple of special guys. I did a song over the past, or last year it was released with these guys, A Great Big World. And we did a very special song called Say Something. And so, here they are, Ian and Chad, coming out here. It's very special how this song came together. These guys are so talented. It was just kind of crazy. I love when things like this happen. I just happened to hear their song. They wrote the song Say Something, and somebody sent it to me and said, this is something that, you know, is starting to cut through airwaves, and, you know, radio can be very, sometimes paint by numbers, and, you know, it's just very, sometimes very formulaic, and this was a song that really spoke to me and really triggered just such emotion just based off of a simple stillness of a piano and just the simple melody. There was no fluff and no, you know, just, I don't, it was just very genuine and very authentic, and it spoke to me. And it was a time when I was looking sort of for my own inspiration for music, and we can all interpret this in our own ways, but this is kind of when we're all having that hopeless moment where we need an answer, and we need somebody to just say something. So that's what this song was to me. And I was so inspired, I called these guys, and I was just like, you know, just see if these guys wanna just go chill in a room, in a dark room, in a with a little piano, and just see if we vibe. And I heard a harmony part on this song, and I said, I would love to be a part of your beautiful song. You guys are so talented, and I just wanna do things that are real and organically felt, and that's what this is. And the song is called Say Something. So here the guys are to help me.
I just wanna say that the last 6 months of our lives have been the craziest, most beautiful, exciting, and memorable of our lives, and we owe that to you. So thank you.
Well, I thank you for, you wrote the song, and you guys just did a fabulous job, and it's beautiful when two just people can come together and just have fun doing what they do, and it's responded to. So thank you guys. Thank you for inspiring me with this song. It's called Say Something.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Anywhere I would have followed you.
Swallow my pride. You're the one.
something.
All right. Now we're gonna go to a song. We're gonna party now.
Christina Aguilera.
We're gonna bring it back to some pop. This song for me is my favorite always to sing in a set. This one I find has such a universal message that no matter what audience I'm in front of, no matter where in the world I am, I can always look out and know that there's a special meaning to everybody that hears this song. So it means something different, but we all have those days where we're down about ourselves, we don't feel right. People talking about you, you're not feeling 100%, but at the end of the day, we all know that what we think is our imperfections is actually what makes us so unique and so special in every single way. So this song is for everybody that ever feels a little awkward or a little weird or a little down and out, just to know at the end of the day, that's what makes you so special. And we're all so beautiful, no matter what. And no matter what they say, right? Because they say a lot. It's called Beautiful.
So wonderful, and suddenly it's so hard to breathe. Now and then I get so insecure from all the pain. I'm so ashamed.
That's right.
Say, so don't you bring me down.
Put your hands up. Sing with me now. We say,
Don't you bring me down, not today.